Guy Weston.
Vampires are very old and very sad, but also very